Good day, everybody. This video will be about rock quality designation index, or what we also briefly called RQD. So this is very important value. We use it for almost all classification systems. I'm going to show you how we can calculate this RQD. And for that, we'll just have a box with core samples, the one that you can see here. And you'll see there are different types of rocks. These black ones, very weathered. This is argillite, and we have this sandstone. So I'm going to calculate RQD for this particular set of rocks, which is 1 meter. So this is the total run of this rock, which is sandstone. And to calculate RQD, we need to measure the size of each of the core here. You see some of them are bigger than others. Some of them are very small. So we will just need to estimate, actually measure the size of each of the rock. And if it's 10 centimeters or greater, we're going to use it for calculation of RQD. If it's less than 10 centimeters, then we'll just ignore those samples. Pretty simple. So we'll start from the left. And I have a ruler here. So this first piece, it's about 75 millimeters, so which is less than 10 centimeters. We're going to ignore it. Next one is it's about 90 millimeters, which is 9 centimeters. Still, it's less than 10 centimeters. We'll ignore it. This sample, you see, it's broken. It's split, but the core is actually longer than 10 centimeters. You see that one. And we're going to include it in the calculations of RQD. That will give us 190 millimeters, which is 19 centimeters, right? So you see that next samples, this one is about 6.5 centimeters. This is even smaller, 5 centimeters. So we're not going to consider this one. So we consider this one, which is 190 millimeters. And then this small. This one, the last sample here, or like close to the last, this is pretty big one. And when I measure this one, it will give approximately 145 millimeters. So what we do next is we're going to sum the length of this core and this one, and we'll divide by 1 meter, because that's 1 meter of the total run of this rock. So which is 190 plus 145 millimeters divided by 1,000, which is 1 meter. And then we will change it to percentage, multiply by 100. It will give us approximately 33.5%, which is RQD. It's actually pretty low. What we would like to see, that there are more pieces which are longer than 10 centimeters. That will increase RQD. We'd like to see about 90-95%. That will be for really good quality rock. Thank you for watching this video, and have a nice day.